Scientists say these images captured in March are, quote, an incredibly rare event. The New England Aquarium aerial survey team spotted a gray whale 30 miles south of Nantucket. Gray whales are common in the North Pacific Ocean, but in the Atlantic, they were thought to be long gone. They disappeared from the Atlantic in the 18th century, more than 200 years ago. Scientists say climate change accounts for the whale's reappearance. The Northwest Passage connecting the Atlantic and Pacific Oceans has regularly been ice-free in recent summers.